The realm of Valentor, year 1326. A wizard named Agranoth have declared war upon the king of Valentor, Gosric III of the Hammerhands. The wizard had gathered the beastmen tribes of the east to loot, burn, and slay the people of the land. From the north, a lone warrior came wandering and stood on the top of a mountain and gazed upon the forests of Valentor. Suddenly, he fell to his knees with an aching pain to his chest. The goddess of life, Sharania, spoke to him. "Mighty warrior, the land you see before you is in great peril. An evil wizard wants to conquer this realm for his own. You must find the Sword of Heroes and the amulet Griffinheart. Will you accept this quest and follow the warrior's path?" The warrior answered, "Yes, I will follow the warrior's path to honor and glory." He stood up, renewed with a sense of purpose. He grasped his battle axe and locked his shield and began to climb down from the mountain and march through the forests and hills. As a man of honor, he would see this through, defeat the wizard and unite the land. No evil foes would stand in his way. And so, the quest begins!